Welcome back to my channel. Today I have a collective haul for you guys. It's not really big, but I haven't been shopping for makeup in a while and I've had the urge to have some excitement in my life. I have refound my love of beauty products and I'm super excited because for the fall and the winter, a lot of really fun colors are coming out for lips. If you look at all the lines like Makeup Forever, Urban Decay, even Sephora, and even drugstore lines have a lot of blues and greens, dark, vivid burgundy colors. So I am feeling every single color of the rainbow lately. So the first thing that I did purchase was some lipsticks from the Maybelline Bold collection. I don't know if you guys have seen them, but I used to be obsessed with the Vivid collection, which is the orange tops, and I just love the consistency. I love the pigmentation of those, so the Bolds have definitely not disappointed me at all. So I have to say my obsession with blue lipstick started with my friend Carol. She started wearing it, and I was like, girl, that looks amazing. So I wore it on stage recently. If you guys don't know, I'm a DJ slash entertainer and singer where I live, so I can get away with wearing really fun makeup looks. So I was really excited when I started seeing all these colors coming out. I think NYX is also coming out with some that I need to get my hands on as well. But the first color that I have here is number 825, Blackest Berry. And this is exactly like it says, just a very deep, dark, black and berry color. And I'm hoping you guys can see my swatches from that far away, but look at how deep that is. And this one, for me, has been the easiest to apply. It's very smooth, it's very pigmented. I absolutely love it, and every time I wear colors in this family, I get a lot of compliments, so I was really excited to see that color. Then the one that I'm wearing today is called Violet Vixen, and it's this really bright, beautiful violet color, and this is more of a wearable shade. If you're scared of those dark fall colors and you're scared of the blues, this one's more of a wearable shade. You can wear it by itself, or you can deepen it up with like a black lip liner if you wanted to, but I really like this. You can even create like an ombre lip with these two if you wanted to, like use the Blackest Berry on the outside and this one on the inside, which I've done. It just looks really pretty. And then the next two colors are blues, so I got number 835, Sapphire Siren, which is kind of a purpley blue. I absolutely love this color, and this has been my favorite go-to blue as of right now. It's a bluey purple, like I said, so that is really beautiful. And I've been wearing this with a black lip liner just to kind of deepen the edges up a bit. I will be doing a tutorial using some blue lip liners and colored lipsticks for you guys very soon. And then I also have number 840, Midnight Blue. Now this is definitely a blackened blue shade, and you can see that it's a lot darker than the Sapphire Siren. So I absolutely love these. If you're looking for an affordable way to kind of get on the trend of colored lipsticks, then definitely check out their Bold lip line. They also have a black color, which I have been seeing black being released also with MAC. They have black. I think I saw today Makeup Forever had it, and somebody else, I think it might have been Kat Von D, I'm not sure, because I made a trip to Sephora. And yeah, so I've been kind of wanting to try black out. If you want to try black, Halloween is right around the corner, and all those like cheap makeup lines come out with black lipstick. I might just get one of those and see. But I ended up at Sephora today, which I was really excited about. So I walked into Sephora on a mission to find some more colored lipsticks because I wanted something very unique. And Estée Edit had some really pretty colors that I liked. They had this beautiful green shade, but they're $22. And obviously, if you're going to buy something from Sephora, that's around the price range. It's not like that's outlandishly expensive. But when you're on a budget like me and you're a single mom, you kind of want to look for the best deal for your buck. And so the lady actually shared, as far as the blues go, these Sephora eyeliners that they have. Sorry, I'm trying to get this open so I can show you guys. And I told her, I want like a cobalt blue lipstick because these are beautiful, but they're a little bit dark. And I kind of made my own up last week for work with some eyeliners that I had. And she shared these with me. These are the Sephora Colorful Shadow and Liners, and they are waterproof. They're just like these chubby little sticks. And so she showed me this blue, which I was like, yes, this is the color blue that I'm looking for. These are $14. So this is the blue right here, just like a really beautiful cobalt shade. You can see it's super bright compared to the Maybelline ones. And so I'm really getting my bang for my buck because this is $14. It's an eyeshadow and eyeliner, and I'm going to use this as a lipstick since blue is in style right now. And And then from the Estee Edit, I tried a color called, I think it was called The Storm, and it was this beautiful green. Oh my gosh. And that's a color that I've really been wanting. It's a really nice matte velvety looking green for fall. And I almost purchased that until I was like, wait a minute, she recommended this as a lipstick, so let me try and see if they have that shade. So I swatched this shade next to that color and they were identical. This was just a little more matte looking, I would say. So if you guys like that shade, you can definitely get this. I didn't even tell you the color of this other one, sorry. It is called My Boyfriend's Jeans, by the way. This shade right here is called, where's it? This one's, oh, matte, M-A-T, like the name matte. So look at this. Oh, I cannot wait to do a makeup look with this on my lips. It's just a really beautiful, look at that, beautiful for fall. I can't even wait to wear it on my eyes. It's going to be so gorgeous. So I got those two multi-purpose products. I'm really excited about them. And then my friend, he was like, there's this real, this new makeup store called Kiko. I guess that's how you pronounce it. Kiko Milano in our mall. So he's like, the last time I went with my niece, they had all this stuff on sale. So we walked in. And sure enough, they had everything like super cheap. I paid $11 for three products right here. And again, I'm just really into the fun colors. So I got the Beauty Energy Mascara, and this is in the color Energetic Indigo. This is the packaging. And I believe these were on sale for like $5.90 or something like that. So I'm not going to say that they're going to be the best, but as far as like something fun, I didn't want to spend a whole lot of money on it. So this is a blue mascara. Now Maybelline used to sell a blue mascara. They still might have it because I know they had it for years and years. But yeah, so I got this one and I have some fun eye looks planned for this as well. If you guys are interested in any of these tutorials, let me know down below because I've been so excited to play with color. And then I got the Kiko Super Color Mascara. It's in a black tube. And again, this is in the color. Does it have the color in here? It just says number 3. So I don't really think it has a shade. But again, I got it in that beautiful green. It's similar to this other one. So it's just like a dark forest green. So I thought that that would look really cool. I'm not going to wear blue mascara and blue lips at the same time. That would be way too much. It's either got to be the blue lips and a neutral eye, or it's got to be a really pretty eye with a pop of the mascara with some neutral lips. So definitely you don't want to wear all these together at the same time. And then my friend, he actually got this one for me. It's in this packaging. It's like a clear green packaging. Or like a see-through, sorry. It's called Power Pop Mascara from Kiko. And he was like, I'm getting this one for you because it was on sale. And this is in the color. Does this one have a color? This one says Candy Pink. So the stripes at the top are pink. And the mascara itself is pink. He's like, you have to do a look using this. Like, I'm so excited for you to use it. So I'm definitely thankful that I have a job where I can get away with using really fun colors all over my face. And not feel embarrassed about it. As a matter of fact, when I made up this blue shade last week, I used some MAC Gold glitter on top of it. It just looks so cool. Everybody was like complimenting me on that. So I might just do a lip tutorial on how I did that because a lot of people really seem to like that. But that is my haul for today. I hope you guys have enjoyed it. And if you guys have any suggestions as far as tutorials go, let me know in the comment section down below. I'm really excited to be back on this channel full force because I had really lost the motivation as far as the beauty world, and so I'm excited to be back. I'm excited to be back in the entertainment business as well. So thank you guys so much for your loyalty. Please subscribe if you are new, thumbs this video up, and I will talk to you guys soon.